Hello everyone, I'd like to welcome you to this course. The main objective of this course is through a very quick way to explain to you the basic concept of risks and the most relevant techniques to identify risks. You can apply the knowledge that you will learn today in very different areas. You can apply this in project management, you can apply this in operations, you can apply this on financial services. So you can apply the concepts, you will see this in this crash course, in very different areas. And I want to explain to you how this course will be divided. The first part, I will do a short introduction of what is a risk and what is risk management. Because a lot of people think that everything is a risk, and it's not right. Risk has a very specific pattern, a very specific behavior that we must understand. After that, I will talk about the information gathering technique. It's the group of five major techniques that I will teach you that you can get information from other people, from other sources, in order to identify risks in your project. After that, I will talk a little bit about the analytical techniques. Two techniques that I will teach you that it's much more based on your own research. And finally, I will teach you quickly how to write a risk. Yes, how to write a risk. A risk is not just a declaration, oh, tomorrow it will rain. No, risk has a very specific way to be written, and I want to teach you on that. So this is the path of our crash course on identification of risks.